now we try to figure out which USB port is the printer is on. So we add a printer. Again, we stop. And the printer wasn't listed, add a port. Okay, I like to try backwards, but let's try USB 1. So next. HP990C. Next. And we grant a replace driver. And this is new name for it. Next. So didn't work. Close. Cancel. Okay, hope it didn't. Yeah, add this one doesn't work. So I delete, remove device. Yep. Stop.